السلام عليكم ورحمة الله في القازان يا زيست غلطان ملواني كينو يبيدودونتك بوماني باسي reaction of the polyp to virus capping material واتاوما داني بكاردن بو direct polyp capping يعني indirect polyp capping reaction polyp تونا برهم بريان تكاردن او يكي دبل سرطا كاليسوم هيدروكسايد كزور بكارده بيدوتر دايكال because of its alkalinity pH of 12 is so causing that واتا لبر اوي تفتيتي زورة pH 12 كاتك دايدنين و كونتاكتك لغال vital pulp اغال exposure هبت او دبت اوي تي دبت اوي superficial necros of the pulp واتا باشي سر اوي اوشاني كي كونتاكت دكا pulp اكا necros تبا The irritant quality is seem to be related to its ability to stimulate development of the calcified barrier. The superficial necrotic area in the polyp that develops beneath the calcium hydroxide is demarcated from the healthy polyp tissue below by fibroblast cell. On the periphery of the new fibrous tissue, cells resembling onotoblast appear to be lining up. Onotoblast can, calendection that cedurus can, reactionary dentin and تینی دوم سیکندری دنتین دروز دکن تا کو و کو لاین رو به لوشنی که پال پکنی کرتیک با. One month after the capping procedure, a calcified bridge is evident radiographically. Bridge یک دروز با لوشنی که دکال کدن را ولجیری با. This bridge continued increase in thickness during the next 12 months. تا کو دوان زمانگیش استوری که هر زیاد دکه. The polyp tissue beneath the calcified bridge remains vital and essentially free inflammatory cells. Of pulpy kamato vital, her why inflammatory cell itiania. Here, calcified bridge. 9 years old child attended the clinic with fracture maxillary central incisor. He had enamel dentin polyp fracture of the crown without mobility. Fracture که اینیم لو دنتین و پالپی گرتو هر وها موبیلیتیشی نیا. The trauma was before 6 hours. The clinic, the child was healthy. What's your treatment and what you should be instruct him and his parent after the treatment? اوا پرسیاری که ولامکی پیش تبدیل بگرن لونکانی پیشتر نمیلی را ولامکی بلم تا اکو پیداچونوک پیداچونوک به وانکانی پیشترو ولامکی در بین همو جورکانشان باز کردو باز ما کرد که اگر تاوکو ساعت اگ بگه یعن دو ساعت بگه تا لایتو چیلی دکین و جوری تروما یکا چند الانه پیشترو بگو من باز ما کرد که هبو بز اینیمل هبو دنتین هبو اینیمل دنتین پالب پیکوا هر سیکن انوالب مو وگلو کسی کستا همان Preparation is containing formalin. The clinical success in the treatment of primary pulp. Lerana, the primary pulp, primary tooth, the bacardine, but I feel the pulpotomy. With this material, is possible related to the drugs germicidal, how do fixation quality? What a germicidal, what a بکتریا در کجید هر و فکسیشن کوالیت شیه با اوریپسکن rather than to its ability to promote healing historical section of the primary polyp exposed to formacrizol for 4 minutes لیرانا A. The medicament contact the pulp لیرا blood clots noticeably eosinophilic compressed line هر و D. The underlying pulp healthy or vital. Primary pulp exposure to the formacrizol for 41 days. Glutaraldehyde has received attention as a potential pulp capping agent for pulpotomy techniques in primary teeth. Bacardi. It's an excellent bactericidal agent. Bacteria deoxygen and seems to offer some advantage compared with formacrizol. Glutaldehyde appears to be superior to formaldehyde preparations for pulp therapy in the following ways. Formaldehyde is a small molecule that penetrated the apical foramen, whereas glutaldehyde is a large molecule that does not penetrate the what apical foramen. Formaldehyde requires a long reaction time and excess of solution to fix tissue, whereas glutaldehyde fixes tissue instantly and an excess of solution is unnecessary. What are advantages of any glutaldehyde compared to formaldehyde? Ferric sulfate man here. The effectiveness of the ferric sulfate to treat the surface of the remaining pulp tissue after pulpotomy of primary tooth. Ferric sulfate agglutinates blood protein and controls hemorrhage in the process without clot formation. Mineral trioxide aggregate MTA in both the clinical and histological portion of the study. The gray mineral trioxide aggregate appears to be superior to the white mineral trioxide aggregate and formacrizol at the pulp dressing for pulpotomized primary teeth. The treatment objective of an ideal pulpotomy agent is to leave the radicular pulp vital and healthy and completely enclosed within an odontoblast lined dentine chamber. واتا كبكاد دين لحالتي بربوتومي دا كراديكولار بربوكاد زي دين بفايتال ديرتو او مادانه تريش كباس ما كر بهمان شوا او اي كما بس مانا فايتالتي بربوكا بهالينو هر يكو رياكشنك خوي هي هر يكو ادفانتجي خوي هي. Electrosurgical pulpotomies on primary molars. No statistically significant difference between the electrosurgical and formacrizol pulpotomy technique. The use of the electrosurgical pulpotomy as a viable alternative to formacrizol pulpotomy. Their laser patient aged between 2 and 8 years and without any medically compromised disease were selected from hospital-based dental clinic. Primary molar that require pulpotomy because of the pulp exposures to caries, teeth with normal mobility, no tender perfusion, no swelling or sinus tract. Radiographically, teeth had a caries pulpal exposure without forcation or periapical pathology. Haruha, root resorption was confined to less than one-third of the root, absence of the internal root resorption on the root. Haruha, the exclusion criteria were teeth that cannot be restored with the stainless steel crown. Hemostasis cannot be achieved within 3 minutes after corneal pulp tissue was removed. The other laser was used for pulpotomy technique because pulp tissue has a very high water content and high absorbance of the wavelength of the other laser was expected. Furthermore, the other laser is a contact laser. Only soft tissue in the immediate contact are affected and have no effect on the hard tissue. It's the anekiniable hard tissue. Therefore, the other laser is well suited for primary tooth pulpotomy technique. No significant difference of clinical and radiographic success rate between the other laser pulpotomy and FC pulpotomy in human primary molar.